Shirley, wait. Don't do this.
Stay out of this, Bernie. It's got nothing to do with
you. It's got everything to do with me. He's my son.
Him? This little prick is your son?
Bob, you gotta help me out here.
Shut up! What are you talking about?
Oh, wait. Are you in on this?
Huh?
What?
I asked you a fucking question. You come clean with me now.
No, for God's sake, what's the matter with you? I didn't know nothing about this.
Shithead hit with your son? Let me ask you a question. How much do you think their two lives are worth, huh?
Myself, I don't think they're worth piss, but hey, he ain't my kid. This shithead was up 150 G's down there. That's 150 grand that somebody's got to account for. What do you say? You cover them both 75 apiece, huh?
Come on, Shelly. They didn't get away with the money. You hadn't lost nothing.
Go to work.
No.
Bob!
No. Wait.
Bob!
Come on.
No! Jesus!
Wait! Oh, shut up! All right. God damn it. All right. I'm good for it. 150 G's. I'm good for it.
Oh my God, the contractions. I need to go to the hospital.
Come on, Shelly.
Oh, for God's sake, Shelly. Will you help her out? That's my grandkid.
Oh my God, that's right. That's Bernie's little grandchild in there. You all right, sweetheart?
You
need to go to the hospital, huh?
Jesus.
Everybody, look, it's a boy. Oh, can you believe this, Bernie? You have a grandson. Bernie's got a little grandson. Isn't he cute?
I think he looks like you, Bernie. What do you think?
A nice, healthy grandson. You want to hold your grandson, Bernie? Huh? Break out the champagne, everybody. Bernie's a grandfather. Now, you still want to make good on this? But if you want to change your mind, I don't blame you.
I'll make it up to you, Pop, I swear.
I'm good for it.
All right, up on the table right now.
Wait a second. Shelly, we had a deal.
150 G's buys their lives. It's just a little slap on the wrist to remember me by.
Wait! No! Jesus, Shelly, no!
Shut up!